Dorm living is all about patience and communication. If you don't talk with your roommates in advance, you can expect to be left in the dust. And really needing to pee. It's been 3 days, and the only friends we've made are each other.
Have you been keeping track?
Yeah. It's great just the two of us, but we need a friend group.
I've actually been doing some research for the survival guide. And I think I have a pretty good theory about how to make friends. I just need to test it.
What's the idea?
Just hang around the common area in your dorm. Every dorm has at least one, and there's probably one on your floor. Just hang around until some people come by and try to strike up a conversation.
Hey, so do you guys live on this floor?
Yeah, we're actually down in 406.
Oh, sweet, we're in 420.
Nice.
Name's Simon.
I'm Mo.
It's good to meet you guys. I'm David, and this is... Well, this is Aamir. So, do you guys want to, like, hang out sometime? I mean, our space isn't too big, but we can get, like, drinks, and, you know, it'll be fun.
Yeah, sure. I'll have drinks. You mean try that?
Yeah. I don't know about him, but I have drinks all the time. It's like nothing special to me. I drink everything. But I would totally come over, just, you know, for no reason.
Sweet. So, do you guys want to come by at like 8 then?
Sounds good.
Yeah.
Oh, I think we're going to have to head out, though. We're going to try to beat the dining hall rush, so...
Okay.
Catch you around. See you at 8.
Bye.
Bye.
Aamir.
What happened?
We got friends.
Oh.
Dude, your theory worked. There were like a couple people who sat down and we're gonna have drinks with them at 8 tonight.
Wait, drinks?
Yeah,
you have drinks?
Yeah, I'm thinking I could like pick some stuff up from Wollaston. Shouldn't be that big of a deal.
Wait, did you tell them to come over for drinks? You know, they probably meant alcohol.
Oh, right. Well, where are we supposed to get that? We're not old enough.
I might have some ideas.
Baby.
You were my last hope. You have the stuff?
Yeah.
How much do you want for it? I don't have much money.
I need your guest meal swipes. All 5 of them.
If you make any friends that live off campus or go to another school, you can use your guest wipes to swipe them into the dining hall.
Later that same evening.
Yeah, so I feel like I have a little bit of a tolerance now because I've had this so many times.
Relevance of a Honda Odyssey, 2008 Honda Odyssey.
Like,
well, let me
try.
Drag racing gremlins, right?
Chug.
They're on the market for $650.
Hell yeah.
Totally.
No
gnarly.
Tax.
Res life, room checks,
coin.
Dough.
Room checks.
Here I am!
Oh my, I cannot, in all of my weeks of being an RA, I have not seen anything like this before. You guys stay right there. I have to go get the RD. You stay right there. I'll be right back.
You'll get emails about room checks in advance whenever they're going to happen.
Be sure to hide anything that's against the rules whenever you get those emails.
What are we gonna do?
I'm sorry. We're gonna go, but, you know, good luck!
What are we gonna do?
We need to clean up all the evidence and hide.
8:01 p.m.
I know you're in here. Oh, I've been waiting for this moment for so long. Oh, you two. Just wait and see what's gonna happen to you. Oh, you thought you'd get away with it too. First, we're gonna take you boys to the RD and parade you in front of the court for everyone to see. And then, you're gonna be found guilty. And then, this is my favorite part. You're gonna have to pay! It's against Northeastern housing policy to have a lava lamp in your room. I'm gonna write you both up, report to Oscar in a couple weeks, it'll hear you out. If you're found guilty, it's a $50 fine. Just check your email later. I'll see you later.
If you have any banned items, put it under a blanket or put it in a drawer. RAs aren't allowed to touch anything. Well, at least we didn't get busted for the alcohol.
I mean, I didn't even know lava lamps were banned from most rooms.
Yeah. Well, we might as well finish it. Oh, it's asleep. What?